we need a paradigm shift, really, or we will see a catastrophe here in Sudan.
The conviction of Ousmane Sonko today is a limelight.
It's definitely a welcome move, and we hope to see more of him.
Well, he said if you have a land, then you plant whatever you want to plant on that same land.